Okay, back with the Kopaqi. Now I've moved the CG forward about 10 millimeters. This is now definitely nose heavy according to the calculations, but it might be just right. I increased the throws another 5% to 80, so that should help. Let's see how we go again. 3/4 throttle it up, but it didn't use much throttle at all to fly, so. It feels better now. It needs a little bit more up trim. That's pretty stable. Okay, that's with the 2200 3S at the front, the nose.